If you could travel anywhere, where would you go?
And so it begins, the final tour to Joko of the year 2013. I'm off to Sriracha, to Pattaya, and points further on. Blue Hotel.
Of course I don't go up there because motorcycles aren't allowed.
I don't have my regular video camera. All of this is being recorded with my phone. I'm gonna need a tripod to hold the camera. So I'm at the Big C in Chon Buri, 20 minutes before they open. I made very good time getting here.
My purpose for being in Sriracha derived from a promise that I made on Facebook. I boasted that if anyone would send me a bottle of Sriracha sauce, stuff that they sell in America, that I would take it to the town of Sriracha, not far from my home, and have people sample it and try it and tell me what they thought. Well, I did it, but I certainly could have used some help and had some production problems.
Blue Hotel. Blue Hotel. Yeah. Hello, Mai.
Would you like to try some American Sriracha sauce? Three samples, what do you think? I brought it to Sriracha just to get the authentic.
But I did get some Srirachans to eat American Sriracha sauce. They were very reluctant, but they tried it and said it was aloy.
My next stop on the trip was the Sriracha Tiger Zoo. And yeah, I was still trying to figure out how to make this camera phone work. Where you can do things like feed whole chickens to crocodiles and tigers. You can watch the pig races. There's even a show where they take some rather languid crocodiles and play with their tails and such. But the best part was getting your picture taken with a baby tiger. This was one big baby tiger. And of course, no visit to the southeast would be complete without exploring Pattaya.
Got some time to kill, and I've found this lovely place called Payung Beach in Bang Chang. Look at it, it's beautiful. I can't show it to you, can't talk to you this way because I'm just a silhouette now.
Beach kitty!
I find this interesting. There was once a sidewalk here, and it's kind of still there, but this is what happens in Thailand when you don't maintain the sidewalks. Plants just take over. It's almost like there's nothing there, but there is indeed sidewalk beneath the plants.